rolling.
When I was a kid, a baby robin fell out of a tree. My neighbor knew I liked birds and he gave that baby bird to me. I love birds to this day. Bird magic is still the most precious magic to me.